spent 24 years in the Air Force leading small teams of a few people and large groups of up to 1,700. When I retired, Harris gave me the opportunity to pick up where I left off, using my leadership experience to develop strategy and business development for a mission area I'm passionate about. Leaders invest themselves in their people and try to make the most of the capabilities that each person brings to the task. I'm an empowering leader.